Ladies and gentlemen, as you know, this is the premier edition of the American Wrestling Federation here. It is what we hope is going to be a fantastic night of wrestling and a fantastic promotion. We'd like to thank you once again for being here tonight. I'd like to announce the finals of the American Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship. In seedings from earlier today and in tournament matches tonight, the final has been decided. The final has been decided. Sweet Stan Lane will be here in the final of the American Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship Tournament to face this man, Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, for this belt. Paul, a hard-fought tournament, and Sweet Stan Lane is going to be a hard man to get by.
Well, it doesn't surprise me a bit. You know, Stan Lane has held numerous belts. He's very worthy to wear that belt also. I mean, who's to say? You know, it could go either way. I'm not going to get up there and tell you that I'm going to beat the man right in the middle of the ring, and I'm going to do this and do that, you know, talk to you. You know, and I've been in situations before. I've wrestled in front of 75, 80,000 people. You know, I've been the main event. I've been under those pressure situations, so I know that anything can happen at any given time. It's just like, you know, it's just like a football team. You know, when you're a pro, anything can happen. You could lose 15 games, and you got one game left, and you can beat the best team in the whole conference. So, you know, it doesn't really matter. What matters is what you do tonight, what you do right now, and all that matters is I got the chance to win this belt, and now I've just got to produce. It's just that simple.
All right, Paul, Mr. Wonderful Orndorff, a veteran of many WrestleManias, this pressure is something I think you can withstand, but again, the technique, the strategy you're going to use to defeat Stan Lane in the finals, if you can get past it.
That's right. You know, I feel good. The people have been very responsive here. It's been a long time since I've been back here, and they've really been good. So, you know, I'd like to thank them, and hey, who knows, you know, just have to hope for the best and just may the good Lord be with me, and I'll walk out with this thing with the belt.
Paul Orndorff, thank you very much. We'll have the finals coming up of the American Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Tournament right after this. So good to see you here. It's been a long time, and the fans here obviously very appreciative of your skills, your talents in the ring. You're here in the American Wrestling Federation for what reason?
I'll tell you what, there's my reason right there. I always come out to see these people. I love them all. I'm always happy to see the great people around the U.S., up here in New England area, all over the country. You know that, Crispy, I've been around you a long time. I just love coming up here and seeing these people. I've been visiting a few schools, a few children's hospitals. I've been having a good time up here. As long as these great people keep backing me, I hope I come back again real soon.
Norman, a lot of people have been wondering just how you're going to deal with a heavy competition here in the American Wrestling Federation.
You know, I sat down a few minutes ago and talked to some of my friends, JYD and Orndorff and some other guys, and we said there's a lot of great talent here, and we kind of come up with a little scheme to watch each other's back a little bit. I'm going to keep an eye on Dog and Paul, and they're going to keep an eye on me, and hopefully we can go from there and do real well.
All right, Norman, thank you very much, and we hope to see much more of you here in the American Wrestling Federation. Ladies and gentlemen, Norman.
Next match, one call, 30-minute time limit, 10-minute time limit, the Beastie Boys.
Oh.
You know,
I got a lot of respect for this Richie Rich. He showed me guts what it takes to be a good professional wrestler. And you know what? I'm new in the area, and I'm looking for a tag team partner so we can kick some butt in the AWF. Because there's a lot of stuff going on around here. I don't like it. You know what I'm saying? And this kid can take care of business. So I got to ask you, Richie Rich, do you want to form a tag team? We'll be known as the Beastie Boys. And we'll take the AWF apart. And we'll have the championship belt. What do you say, baby? Woo! We can do it. Come on. Talk to me. We already settled it in the ring. Now talk to me. So what do you think? Let's make all these people happy and form the best tag team in professional wrestling. Throw it to Beastie Boys. What do you think? Can you handle it? Can you take a walk on the wild side? Huh? Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, a 10-minute intermission.
The following match is one fall with a 20-minute time limit match. It's a special tag team attraction featuring Kamala and the Botswana Beast with their manager, the Creator.
Come on. Come on, come on, come on!
match. Both teams have been disqualified. Match is declared no contest. One fall with a 20-minute time limit. Featuring Mr. Bill Wilcox from Lowell, Massachusetts, weighing in at 218 pounds. Lion Bill Wilcox. Weighing in at 228 pounds,